Yeah. Motown Basie classic, Blues in Hoss Flat. We had some soloists on that song. You probably saw them stand up. If you ever see anything like that, definitely clap afterwards. It helps their self-esteem. Okay? We had Robbie on alto saxophone. Let's give her a round of applause. We have Steve on tenor sax. Let's give them a round of applause. And we have Larry on trumpet. Let's give him a round of applause. Our next song for you, slow it down a little bit, get a little bit of Sinatra's vibe going on right now. Our next song for you is going to be Witchcraft. Please enjoy. Frank Sinatra fan, so if there's any songs you want to hear by him, I'm also in his vocal range too. So,
how about Count Basie for Sinatra?
We don't have that today, but it's good to come back next time with it, right? I hate to say it, but we're done with Sinatra right now. I hate to say it. Our next song for you is going to be a Blues Brother tune called Gimme Some Lovin'. Please enjoy.
Yeah. It has to be a good thing.
Brother tune, but don't forget Spencer Davis and Steve Winwood were the original composers of that song. But we decided that for the Blues Brothers, for that strong brass section. Let's give it up for the brass. Me being a brass player myself, they get a little bit of extra loving, you know. But our next song for you is gonna slow it down again. I know I keep taking it fast, slow, fast, slow. We're gonna slow it down again to feature Ray, our bass trombonist, on this song titled Making Whoopee. Please enjoy.
Thank you.
Whoopi. Let's give it up for Ray Campos again on the bass phone. And let's give it up for another Larry we have in the band on trumpet. They're same, same, but different. Our next tune for you, we're going to speed it up again with the swing, and we're going to have a beautiful vocalist on this one. It's going to be Night and Day. Hopefully you enjoy. Carol Allen on vocals.
Thank you.
Now, that one was originally written by Cole Porter, but guess who else sang it?
Frank Sinatra.
Frank Sinatra. See, if you would have just obeyed the rules and laid back and relaxed, then we would have... It's okay. If you do want a Sinatra song, though, a written note in the tip jar would be very appreciated. Our next song for you is going to be a Duke Ellington classic. It's called Satin Doll. Please enjoy. Classic on that one. We wanted to show that off for you. That was not one we played her last time. And you gotta play Duke Ellington every once in a while if you're a big fan. But of course, we did have some solos in that one, so let's acknowledge that. We had Robbie on alto sax. Give him a round of applause. Steve on tenor saxophone. Give him a round of applause. And we had Pete Ludgate on trumpet. Let's give him a round of applause. So I don't know if you know this name, but our next artist is titled Chuck Mangione. We wanted to play for you Children of Sanchez. Please enjoy. Thank you. And we had Chuck Mangione himself playing tonight. So let's give Larry a round of applause here. Now this is where the first set has ended. So if you want, go to the bathroom, maybe go back. I heard going back and getting wallets or any sort of monetary valued item and putting it in our jar. Either way works, but we'll be back in 10 minutes.
Yeah.